With the power of integrated solutions from Adobe and Microsoft, you can deliver seamless, personalized experiences for your customers. Karen Berg is a loyal customer of an outdoor apparel retailer. She visits the retailer's Facebook page on her phone and notices a coupon tailored to her interests. She indicates her interest in the coupon, but doesn't have time to shop right now. Later, Karen is on her laptop and searches for jackets from the retailer. She sees an ad from the retailer and clicks to visit the website. Adobe Experience Manager enables the retailer to customize each customer's web experience. One customer might see a homepage focused on running, but since the retailer knows Karen is primarily interested in outdoor apparel, she sees a homepage that is personalized for her. Karen finds a jacket she likes and adds it to her wish list. Adobe Experience Manager uses built-in artificial intelligence to recommend additional products that might be of interest based on Karen's wish list, activities, and history. Karen could obviously buy one of the jackets from the retailer's website, but she knows she's going to be near one of the retailer's stores the next day, so she decides to look in person. In store, Karen can use the retailer's mobile app to take a picture and learn more about it. Microsoft Cognitive Services matches the item in the picture to merchandise in the retailer's database and provides Karen with product details, reviews, and more. So far, we've seen how integrated solutions from Adobe and Microsoft enable a connected, personalized experience for Karen, from mobile app to website to store. Now let's see how those same solutions can empower retailers to enhance Karen's experience even more. Alexander is an in-store associate. While in store, he's logged in to the Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Retail point-of-sale app on his tablet. If a customer enables location services in the retailer's mobile app, then the point-of-sale solution can notify Alexander whenever that customer enters the store. Alexander can see Karen's browsing history, her lifetime value, her wish list, recent purchases, and more. Furthermore, powered by artificial intelligence, the Point of Sale app suggests other recommended products that Karen may be interested in. Karen mentions that she wants to check out items on her wish list, so he can pull up that list and show Karen the jackets she's interested in. She wants to buy the first one, so Alexander can process her purchase from the Point of Sale app on his tablet. All of this and more is enabled through a rich, integrated set of solutions from Adobe and Microsoft. Learn more about how Adobe and Microsoft can help your business create compelling, customized experiences for your customers.